Two students had to be rescued after their homemade raft did not stay afloat. The non-engineering students made it out of buckets, kiddie pools, plywood, and duct tape. They launched it into the cold ocean water off Del Playa Drive and Camino del Sur in the middle of the night. Crews rescued them after 2:30 a.m. No one was hurt, and alcohol was not a factor, but some described it as nautical nonsense.